It's been 20 years and he's still riding that ride. Not really sure what to do. I'm just gonna try and kinda leave him and see if he follows. Ah, there's so much radiation! Do I go in here? I don't get it.
And slash and bite and breaker.
Rides, no. I don't know where. Okay. Okay. I mean, it doesn't say I'm that far. Gage is gonna have trouble. No. just no. Wait, plasma cartridge? Yeah, I thought it had something to do with plastic. I was like, what? Even though I know he won't be here, we're gonna check it out. Just in case he does get chased through all of it, you know? Dun 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 da 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 da. Okay, nothing down there. The only way is out. This is sneaky.
No way around getting wet.
Nope.
Well, guess I need a bath anyway.
Ha! He's calling himself dirty. Ooh. This is just an expert. Oh. Nope. They call me the expert. Oh. I didn't want to go through it. I'm tired though. This is dumb. What was the point in coming over here? Oh. Maybe Gage didn't have to take that long ride on the, I don't even know what it's called, but you know what I'm talking about. The one where he was stuck on for an hour. Carrots. Wait. No, rat poison is not what we want. At least I don't think that's what I eat. I mean, my mom's cooking tastes like it, but ho! Ho ho! I made a joke. Okay, I'll stop now. Some potato planters. Coca-Cola bottle. Oh, he's feeding himself. Oh, crap. I was stealing his food and I got fat on it.
Well, this is filthy and not the fun kind.
Oh? Oh! Oh. Bad Gage. Making bad jokes. No way in. Except not this way. Da 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 da! Da 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 da. Let's check her out. Refugee. Drop bombs on us. Crazy bastard. Radiation storms. And. We've been alive here for over 100 years now. The change has affected all of us. It seems though all our bodies have adapted. Oh, so that's like a ghoul, and he's like talking about himself becoming a ghoul. 2mm electromagnetic cartridge? What? What? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, not boss.
What are you doing out of costume again? You know Luca fires me for breaking character. Yes, of course I'm
We gotta go this way. Just so we could check and see if we had anything else we wanted to check out. Is this just another way in and out? I'll be very disappointed if it is. Yep. So, Oswald. So, did we choose the right one, or does he just automatically appear in every single one and we weren't special?
You're gonna regret this.
Dang it. I think I got a hit marker on Gage and I got confused because of it. Oh wait, I had the chance to get Oswald, but then I didn't. Oh god. How many rads do you get from this? Oh. No! But I need oil. That's like the one thing I like super need. Fine. Yeah. I had the chance to get Oswald and I missed it. Wait, I just turned off the mist sprayers in the park? Okay, just more about him getting infected. All this paint. Summer shorts. I shot from there. Where did the dude go? Yes. And that's what you get if you get the Aqua Boy. Or no, I don't remember which one that is. Okay, so this was pointless. I didn't even get to see Oswald, but I kind of already know what he looks like. But you guys don't. So that's not fair. This way? This way? Yay! Okay. Okay. I'm assuming Oswald's just in all of them. Because I doubt we were lucky enough to see him or to have him in there. I'm tired though. Oh!
Oh no! You shut off my defenses! Oh, wait. I'll just turn these back on.
Can I access one of them? Oh! No? Oh! Oh, do I? I don't know if I can make it. that? Is that the Quantum Lake? Nope, not Quantum. That'd be awesome. Okay. Oh. Okay, so I'm able to dodge on at least one side of them. What? Was I supposed to go the other way? Yeah. I think I was. Can I jump in one of the carts, do you think? No, I cannot jump in both carts. Well, that was not fun. Corn carrot. Hey, Gage. Gage! Oh!
Really now? They just go in a big circle.
Wait, what?
If you couldn't see that coming, I don't know what you think you're doing here.
Dang it! I had a feeling that it would be like in a circle, but I just thought. Wait, no! See, I did end up somewhere. Screw you, Oswald. I knew what I was doing. Sort of. Let's just run. There's like glare on my screen and it's annoying. Come on, Gage. Woo! Okay, well, we're going in. Oh.
I don't remember if the funhouse was one of the places or not.
Ah. Perfect! That's exactly what I wanted to do when I got through a door. Just dead. Okay, well, we're gonna have to just hope. Oh god! No! Gage! I got you, buddy! Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm crippled a bit, so I'm just gonna... Oh! Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay. Nocturnal lead pipe does increasing amounts of damage as the night grows longer and less damage during the day. That's awful. No, I don't want it. Here. It made me take it, by the way. A nocturnal lead pipe? I don't even understand how that works. I'm not gonna stimpack him, but I'm gonna give him my... Okay, well, just so they all know we're here. Oh no.
Don't worry. Your mirrors are too dirty to reflect anything. In your case, I'd say that's probably a benefit.
They were in for a fight. Gotcha.
Hey, I see that. Oh, but I thought we were friends.
Oh, are you feeling lost?
No. Oh! Why did I do this?
I could do this all day.
I don't know what to do. Tato. Yeah, I like Nuka Free the best. It's like the most efficient.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
Yeah, I hope I starve to death in the world like this. Wait, no. No, I hope I die of old age in a world like this. I said that all wrong. I see that. Ha! You thought I'd trip it. Wait, is there anything else? No, just a bunch of braider armor. Gage, come on! Woo! No? He's green! Really? Oh! It's like, Vanoss and, you know, H2O Delirious and when they do Death Run. Okay, I need my legs to heal, so just... I'll be back when they're healed up so we don't just sit here staring. Okay, my legs are all healed up. I think I'm ready. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh! Gotcha. Ooh. It's... What's in here? What's...
I'm in.
Oh. What's reduced nausea mode? Oh, okay, that's good. Reduced nausea is good. Okay, what's the point? So he's just gonna sit there and stare at me, okay. Do I just go through? Oh no.
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
Where's Gage? Gage! Oh!
You should have watched your step! That's what you get for invading our home!
Okay, at least I have Gage. I was getting, like, concerned there, you know? No! Oh, it's right there!
Probably mostly water, right?
I was at the end. That's the worst part. Like, I don't know. That sucks. I was at the end. And that was just with guessing. I was just like... Okay, what did I do? I did... No, I did... Oh, that's a mirror. Oh, I know what I did. Then we went this way.
Oh, are you feeling lost?
Not anymore. Oh, and I just happened to walk past this one, but I tripped in that one. That's crazy. Oh, I think this is the spinning room with all the ghouls. No? No? Okay.
Feeling dizzy yet?
Not at all, because I turned on reduced nausea mode. Oh. So the house is like on its side. Well, you know, quote on its side. Ah, You know what? This would be a good time to throw a grenade. Let's, like... Or a mine. A mine. Oh, really? I had to pull out... Where was... Come on. Ah! Why, though? Now I need a weapon. Come on. Come on. I've got this. Okay. It's too trippy. So let's just... Okay, well, we're out of ammo again. I don't even know what I could use. Let's try this thing out. Oh.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death.
Okay. Gamma's hard. Oh. Eat the gamma. I don't know if gamma's good or not. It's decent, but... And I'm missing terribly. We need to find the legendary body. Because that's gonna have a legendary item. No, that's awful. Like, I would honestly...
Where are you even going?
I don't know! Oh. Looks like Ghoul fired up.
I ever start looking anything like that, I hope so.
No, really?
The hell's idea of fun was this shit.
Now there's a lovely sight.
Okay, well, this, I don't really want to use that gun too much just because I don't know if we're gonna need it. I don't know why we'd need it, but it's actually the only gun that has ammo right now, so we're actually gonna...
Oh, by all means, keep trying. You're doing great.
What? Come on, Jangles. Why was he sitting on a toy ro- Can you not? Oh, the door's automatically closed. Oh, this is the one we came in. What? Oh. Yeah, it really affects me. Can you not? These automatic closing doors are getting to me. Now this is creepy. It's just a repeat of my place. Can I leave now? I've opened.
Well, you're a bit hardier than those others, it seems. But not much smarter, I'm afraid.
I would like to, say that you're wrong. I'm pretty darn smart. That's obviously to get out, because... Really? No. He has to be up here. What?
Sorry. Already gone, little raider. Don't worry. I've still got plenty of surprises in store for you.
Hmm. I don't even care.
Nice.
Nuke elixir. Ooh. The recipes are just way too easy to get. Okay, I guess. We've had lots of fun, I think. Now, our next places should be where we fight Oswald, I'm assuming. I heard there's a way to, like, talk your way out of it, though. Oh, I thought that was a pack member. I was like, how did he get here? Oh, I should have gave this place to the pack. Whatever. I screwed up. I should have gave Dry Rock Gulch to the disciples. And then I'd give Kitty Kingdom and Safari to the pack. And then operators would get the factory and galactic zone. That'd be the most optimal option here. But, you know. Nope. Can you not? Sir? Am I going the right way? No! Jump! Okay. Is this two legendaries? No! Oh, come on, man. Don't be like that. Ow, no, I'm trying to save crackers, increases size of sweet spot. That's good, but the armor itself is like crap. So no, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, we're gonna walk up the mountain. I forgot about that. Cause we're trying to find this dumb. Oh. No. I'm really confused. Is this the theater? Okay. What? No! Why though? What is that?
Are you
feeling- No, I'll see you guys in a second. Hey guys, so we didn't fall for the trap this time, but I found out I passed a lot of enemies back here, so we had to battle through them, which ended up taking away just as much, Oh god. Health? What is happening?
Oh, are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
Do it. Yeah, and this was like one of the only weapons I had that had ammo. Oh! Oh, run! I don't have much health either, so, Oh, come on. I I think that's the only way to get to me is, like, going all the way around. I think that's why they all rush that way. But I have, like, I'm low on health, on anything that can give me health. Like, I used up most of my, healing items. And I've been using this as my weapon, so it's like, I don't know. Just die already. Yeah. I just realized I like never use criticals. Level 23. Look at that. We're already there. 23 is Scrapper level 2. That's fun. Now we can get nuclear material and all that. You get more from salvaging. Oh, that's stupid. But you can salvage rare components like circuitry, nuclear material, and fiber optics when scrapping weapons and armor. Items with favorited components are highlighted. Ooh. Oh, of course. Of course I'd be that dumb. Okay. Okay, now that was too high. Okay, we gotta compensate. Okay, if I jump, no. If I jump, yeah. Okay. Oh, crap. I don't even have a flamer, so I can't use that flamer fuel.
Ugh. Where are you even going?
At this rate, you'll starve. Yeah, I know. I need some sort of weapon that has ammo. The only thing with ammo is a flare gun. This is sad. Yes! Well, we got it, guys. Come on. How come it does? Oh, it doesn't have any damage. Wow. Oh, we have a decent amount for this. Okay. Well, this was MDog1401 in Porter Gage. I have no clue where. I think I'm gonna stop after the next episode, but oh my. Sorry, it's just dumb people. Oh! Why? Why? No! Run away! But, this was MDog1401 and Porter Gage signing off.